On YouTube. Yeah, I just made a video and I wanted to follow up with something, you know, to go along with it. Now, how do you know when you go on semen retention, understand that you will face struggles on like holding on to your seed? And the reason why is because if you're someone that watched porn a lot, which I just made a video about, or you just think about sex a lot in general, you're gonna have a lot of sexual urges. You know, you're gonna feel like the need that you wanna release, you just wanna look at porn or have sex or whatever. Now, it wasn't easy for me in the beginning, because like when I started my journey, spiritual journey, it wasn't easy. It was hard, actually, but that was before I knew certain things about, you know, how to transmute it. And what you want to do is, when you're having these urges, struggles, or you feel like you have a lot of built-up sexual energy there in that particular area, you want to do what is called Kundalini Ojas. Ojas is spelled O-J-A-S, Ojas. When what it does is, it moves the sexual energy from that area and it goes up the spine to your brain and it transmutes and it goes to the other parts throughout your entire body, especially your organs. You know, it goes to all your organs and your body, and your body uses that energy to heal itself. And it makes you, and it helps you focus, and it also strengthens the libido. And it teaches, you have, and therefore you have potent sexual energy, but this time, it's like, you're in control. And it strengthens vital energy, and you feel good. It's a good feeling. And what it does, it will teach you balance and to be in harmony with your body. You know, you do this practice enough, you know, you're not going to want to like overindulge in sexual activity, because you realize that you're giving yourself love when you do this practice. And it boosts your energy and raises your consciousness level too, and your vibration. Yes, so do this practice on a consistent basis, especially if you have sexual urges a lot. And this technique don't only work for men, it works for women too. It's called Kundalini Ojas. And this is a good practice. And I recently just learned this technique. I use other techniques, but this one, I have to say, is by far the most powerful one that I've seen. Yes, so if you're on your sexual journey, like semen retention, keep at it. You know, it's gonna benefit your life in so many ways. You know, change your perspective on things, and you'll be more in tune with your like with your masculine energy. You'll be more focused, concentrated on bettering your life and yourself. Helps you to find your purpose too in life, and what is precious to you, and what's meaningful for you, that means something to you. It helps you to know yourself better. So do this practice. Yeah, I just wanted to do this quick video as a follow-up to the previous video that I just made, you know, for people struggling with like sex addiction and porn, you know, or sex addiction in general, you know, to help them break that cycle. You know, once you break the cycle, you'll think to yourself forever. Thank you for watching the videos. Subscribe, leave a comment. peace and love.